Baba Booey.
Ah, yes. Galleons. Nowhere to be found right now. It's great news that, like, Galleons apparently may be getting removed. So, in the voting section of GPO, we have might not be added by any opinions. Look at how many people vote yes. Instead of Galleon, would you want like 3 to 5 tiny boats spawning you instead? This for ship farming. Or so they said. Oh shit, speaking of Galleon, guys. Perfect timing. You know, we hate these Galleon guys. Like, if you farm ship at all these days, or at all, you know. Oh my god, dude. These 3 updates. Oh. Farming these marine ship is such a pain in the ass, especially the Galleon. It has, like, look. If I show you guys, it has, like, literally rigged hitbox. Let me just hit these, right? Like, if you hit it anywhere on the sail over there, the hitbox is broken, so you don't want that, you know? It's terrible. Anyways, I already Galleon died, but yeah. We all know how annoying Galleon can be. Like, oh my god, nobody likes that. Like, literally, like, on all the streams, I've been, like, you know, hosting, basically. God, dude. The amount of time I said that, if you can't fix this buggy Galleon, just remove it. So, which is why, like, I'm like, ooh. Instead of Galleon, like, if it's 3 or 5 boat, that's good, right? Because, like, as a Logia user, whatever, you know, you can use Diablo Jambe, right, for AoE, right? We're gonna do a lot of damage. Unless they all spread out, you know, then that would be an issue. But yeah, that's that, you know? Hopefully it gets removed, you know? A lot of people still voting yes. Why nobody putting no? Come on. You can, like, double the vote, you know, if you like to. So, yeah, like, I mean, it's not too late yet for the marine ship to actually be, like, changed, you know? It's not, like, update 2. I mean, like, yeah, update 2 with the Fishman Cave, you know, Magu and Ice user can't get down. Because whenever they touch the water, they, like, you know, stop. They won't be able to go underwater unless they glitch themselves in. Which sucks, right? Like, it's not good. And they, like, on update 3, they finally, like, let the Magu and Ice user go underwater, you know? Without having them constantly spawning the platform. Which I thought was way too late. Like, yo, everybody was farming, like, Neptune and Fishman Cave on update 2. Now it's update 3. Everybody farming seaweeds and stuff. Like, get out of here. You know, like, that's way too late. But, I mean, at least it's added, I guess, you know? It's like, you know, same thing as, like, the Galleon or, like, the changes that might happen to Galleon. Oh my god, I hate Galleon, guys. Like, no, like, just no, you know? Anyways, guys, I just want to let you guys know that, hey, you know, if you're on the Discord, you know, vote yes.
Or, you know,
yeah. Remove Galleon. We all hate him. Yay.